like, I was like, oh, I just finished the teacher.
Where's your friend? Why are you recording?
I help them in their game.
Is it? Oh, are you recording in HD then? So shall I do running commentary then? Jillian Clark style. Oh, Steve, not tight enough at the net. His touch let him down. Steve's main attributes are his ability to control the pace of play. Grind his opponent out with long rallies. At the moment, he seems very tired. Wayward shots, but Terry let it go. Another wayward shot.
Yeah, this video is from Terry and his game, though. Not going to comment on his game.
It's from Terry, quite deep, but unable to pick up the drop. Very deceptive drop from Steve.
Wow.
Whole play because shuttle's gone on too far. So he's taking the chance to like waste some time. Going for the shot serve now. Very good cross court drop. And Terry pushes it long under pressure.
Good point.
Deceptive drop from Terry, slices the shuttle. Mid court backhand, which is punished by Steve. Steve firmly in control now. Terry finding it difficult to break through Steve's defence. Terry seems like his footwork is like a step behind Steve, struggling to get to the shuttle, and as such use his main attribute, which is his power smash. He's caught out by the thick surf there. Steve varying his surf so that his opponent doesn't rush it. Weak flick serve from Steve, which was punished by Terry with his powerful smash. Steve with no reply. Short surf approach from Terry. Good backhand clear. Weak drop from Steve. Very weak.
Very close. Isn't that Terry's point?
Weak serve from Terry, punished by Steve, getting the answer it deserves. What was he thinking with his mid-court serve? Terry's just a step too slow. He's tiring, Terry. The shots are pushing, are lifted a bit too high, and as such, Steve has the extra step to get in and punish him by pushing it. Big smash from Terry. See, when Terry's able to get behind the shuttle and uses his power, he can end the rallies very quickly. But the problem is, but Steve is not allowing him to by moving the shuttle very quickly and keeping him on his balance so that Terry can't get behind the shuttle fast enough. At the same time, Terry's tiring, so he's not able to move behind the shuttle as quickly as he would like to, say at the start of the match. He's grinding Terry up there. Oh! Well, wow, very weak net return from Steve, and Terry destroys him emphatically.
Yeah, lifted it too much.
Four serve from Terry. And throws away the game.